Okay, eh? So this is a weather station that will be used to measure the weather condition of the environment. So there is a 6 parameter here. Okay, this is a parameter to to measure the solar radiation. This is a airspeed sensor to measure the airspeed of the environment. Okay, this is a rainfall sensor to measure the daily rain volume. And then this is the ambient condition, which is will measure the temperature, measure the barometric pressure, and also measure the relative humidity. Okay, so all the data will be recorded, okay, in the data logger. Okay, so this is the data logger, which is the data logger will measure all the parameter above. Okay, so from this data logger, you can retrieve or get the data from the USB device. Okay, so this is the data table. Yeah, you can see that this is all the recorded daily data and can be get from the USB. And also for the monitoring, okay, this device actually is a standalone weather station, which is can be portable. Okay, so it connected by the Wi-Fi to the internet, which is this Wi-Fi to the internet actually make it the system can be monitored from other places. So this is the data that recorded, same reading with the weather station. So you can see also the data also can be download here, okay, which is this is the daily data that obtained. Okay, and also you can monitor real time of your data. Okay, the data for the weather station. So this is all the data mentioned. Okay, for the environmental weather condition monitoring. Okay, that's all. Thank you.